above that.
Okay, so the game is, and we are going to learn certain new blocks in this game. The game is, the star will come now. In 10 seconds, we will find out how many stars we have got. And then there would be a message which will display how many stars you have got. Okay, so there are 2-3 new blocks that we are going to learn today. With me?
Yeah.
Okay, so we are saying the star is going to start from 0 and 200, correct? And then we say pick up a random position, x-axis. And then create a clone of myself. With me so far?
Yeah.
Now, can you just click on the green and see how it looks like? Anything happens or not?
Yeah.
Okay, it's creating clones?
Yeah.
All right, so now this is one of the way. Earlier I used to tell you to create duplicate sprites.
That's difficult, no?
Yes, so clone, I think Karan has used before, correct?
Yes.
I have also used.
You also used, very nice. So both of you are smart. Okay, now Sagarika is also smart. Okay, okay. So what we are doing, we are making the star come down. So far with me?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay. Then put a repeat until block. Repeat until, go to control.
Okay. Repeat until.
Yeah, repeat until.
This is a
new after this one. No, yeah. Just put it one thing. Let me mark it over here.
Under the repeat pattern.
Yes, yeah. So what we are now going to do, how long do you want the stars to come down? Okay. We are saying repeat it until something happens. Okay. Now go to operators. Go to operators. There would be something called as OR operator.
Yeah.
Just drag and drop OR over there. Okay, so this is a new thing that I want to tell you. So repeat until one of these is true. Okay. Now go to sensing. Go to sensing. Is there would be a touching as such. Drag and drop touching.
The first one?
Yeah, the first one.
Okay. And
put it in the first one.
Okay.
And say it over here in that. No, sorry. You have to take that out.
Put this in.
In the first rhombus. Do you call it rhombus or something else? Over here. Just put this touching over here in the first rhombus.
Okay. First let me take it out and then let me put it in. Yeah.
Okay.
But why does it keep coming out?
Because you are asking it to come out, right? Let it first go in. Okay. All right.
Yeah.
Then over here, click. What all options do you get in the drop down?
Okay. Mouse edge. Pointer, edge, edge, and dot.
Yes. Edge. Say edge. Or again, drag and drop this over here.
Okay.
Or touching.
Or touching.
Sprite one, right? Your sprite one, what is the name of your sprite one?
Dot.
Okay. Okay. So what we are saying, keep on repeating this until, yes.
So I have taken a bowl-like thing. Is it fine?
Yes, it's fine.
Okay, thank you.
Okay. Okay. And then go to motion.
Okay.
And say change Y. There would be a block by name change Y.
Yeah.
Just drag over here by minus 10.
Okay.
And at the end, put delete this clone. Go to control.
delete this block.
Yeah. Okay. So now let's try to see what we have done. Okay.
Sir, I understood.
Okay. So let's see.
Yeah. So the dog has to catch all the stars.
Yeah. So we are repeating it unless and until it touches the edge. Okay.
Okay.
All right. Or it touches the dog. Karan with me.
Yes.
Everyone done that?
Yeah, sir.
Okay. So now, how long you are waiting over there? You are waiting for 1 second. Let's make it 0.5 second.
Where?
Over here. Let's make it fast as such. Okay. Make it 0.5 second.
Okay.
So our code for this particular thing is done. Okay, let's click on the green again and show me.
So now can anybody else share?
Okay.
I'll share.
Yeah, Karan can share.
Okay, let her first play for some time. Okay.
Yeah.
Can you go full screen and play it again for me? Let's see.
Okay.
And let's play for at least 30 seconds or so, okay?
Okay.
Yeah, it's coming fine, but it's too fast. My is coming fine.
Okay.
My one.
So we'll make it 0.7.
Yes, so that you guys can adjust, okay? All right.
I think 1 second is fine.
1 second is good. Okay.
Should I stop here?
Okay, let's do that.
Yeah, 1 second is coming fine. It's too coming fast, but it's fine.
All right. Who is the next one sharing? Karan. No, Devija.
No, Karan.
Oh, Karan. Karan is sharing. Okay. So, Karan, now we will code it for your crab. It is crab or something else?
Crab.
Crab only. Okay. So, we'll code for your crab. So, crab should move right and left. Okay. So, you guys know how to code it, correct?
Yeah, we know. When dash key pressed.
If you can use key pressed also, you can, whichever you feel it is good, okay? So if it is left arrow, then change x by minus 10.
We just need left and right, no up and down.
Yes,
like that.
Yes, only left and right.
Okay.
Okay, so one way is you use if block. Okay. Is anyone using if block or not?
No, we are using this one.
I am using if block.
Okay. You are using if key left arrow is pressed, then change X. Okay.
Yeah.
And Karan, do you also have next costume over here?
For bowl, I think I just have one costume.
No, for the crab effect.
I have one.
Okay, so let's do next costume also in your code.
Okay.
After change x by 10, after that let's put next costume. Now he remembers where everything is. Looks. And do it for the top one also. For both the things, we'll do next costume for both the ones. Oh, he knows the shortcuts also. All right, let's done.
Sir.
Yeah.
When I went to costume,
mm-hmm.
So I did half the coding, and when I went to costume and came back, everything got deleted.
No, it may be somewhere else as such. Cannot get deleted. Okay, so you just there. Have to zoom out. Just zoom out.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
That's not zoom. There.
Okay, you have to share your screen again. Okay, which one? For you coded for star, right?
No, for dot. When I was coding for dot.
Okay.
It got deleted when I went to costume.
Just click on this again. And see, is it somewhere else or no? Let's keep on clicking on it over here. No. Okay, no. Then you have to code it again. It's not there.
Sir, can I do the smaller one then?
Yes. Divya, so, you're done?
Yeah, sir. Doing it.
Okay.
Sir, should I stop, share the current, and continue?
Let Divya now do it, okay?
Okay.
She's still doing good. We caught her. She has not done it. Okay.
Yeah, I'm saying that. I was doing.
But you were doing from mobile phone, right? So how did you share?
No, I'm using two devices, my laptop and my phone. So I'm listening from the phone and talking from the phone.
No, but from the phone, you are using laptop and then doing sharing, share screen.
She's speaking from the phone and she's doing the work on the laptop.
So how will she share the screen?
I'm sharing the screen.
She should share from the phone, right? Not from the laptop.
She logged in twice on different devices. Okay, now you
I'm
also
not
have...
able to...
Okay, all right. Now we will start coding, okay?
Okay.
Yeah.
So, can you just show me your stars also? If you click on green and then... just click on the green flag and show me it is working.
Yeah, it's working.
And your bowl is also moving?
Yes, sir.
Okay, thank you. All right, very good.
Yes.
Okay, so now let's go back to the code for the bowl.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's have a variable by name, what do you call it? Catch?
Did you create any variable? No, I forgot that. I did it today, no? That's
okay. Or then call it as stars, okay? If you have not created.
What are we placing in that variable? Like, what
we are
number?
Going to count, right? We are going to count as such. How many?
Like, how many stars collected?
Yes.
So I'll write stars collected because stars is a little like confusing.
Okay.
Oh wait.
And who told you about this renaming?
I also did the same. I first wrote star, then I did stars.
Okay. All right. So we will start coding. Okay. The very, very first thing, go to motion.
Motion.
Motion. Say go to X, 0 and Y. Go to X and put go to X 0, Y as, no, do not. Attach it. Do not attach it.
Sir, what is X?
X is 0. Just and put it over here, somewhere over here.
And Y?
Y is minus 120.
Minus 120. Yes.
Okay. Now there is a new block by name timer.
Okay.
What timer does, as soon as your program starts, the timer will start. So earlier we used to create a variable and then count every second, correct?
Yeah.
We have to go in my blocks, right?
Now we have to go to sensing. Go to sensing and see. Do you have something called as timer?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. We have reset timer.
Okay, then first do reset timer. Put reset timer over here.
Okay.
Okay. And then go to variables.
It counts.
Okay, let it count. Let it count, right? No problem. Okay. And then go to variables.
It didn't come in my thing. My one.
Did not come. Where? In sensing?
No. It did not come in my screen.
Even mine didn't come.
Yeah.
She may have clicked it or something. That's okay. Let it run, okay?
Wait. I'll tell. Here I've clicked this. See?
Sure, but it's running.
Let it run, right? Because it's okay. Right? Okay, we'll proceed.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I think which we say, no, like, which we make a variable, that's more better.
Okay, we'll see, okay, as such, which is better, okay? All right, we can change it later also.
Okay, sir.
Because if you do variable, then you are using 2-3 blocks. Now we are using what they are providing, a new block as such, okay?
Yeah.
Now let's go back to variables again. Go to variables.
Okay.
Yes.
And set the star collected variable to 0.
Here.
Yes. When you start your program, you have to set it to 0, correct?
Yeah.
Okay.
So we'll remove that reset one. Okay. No, we'll not.
Reset timer is something else, right? Okay. Everyone
like set the timer to 0 again, like that.
Please come again. Timer is something which is a block which will calculate the time the moment you start the program. Okay.
Yeah. So I'm saying reset timer is like that, na, which sets the timer again to 0.
Very good. Yes. Correct. Okay. Now put a repeat until block again.
Yeah.
Go to control. Put it repeat until. Okay. And then go to operators. Go to operators. There would be block which is less than 1. It will have less than sign.
Yeah. This.
Yeah. This is greater than sign. The less than sign one. The one below that.
But then this is also greater than.
No, this is less than, right? Okay. Uh-huh. And they say repeat until 10 less than.
10.
Yeah.
Less than.
Over here, we will put timer. Now, again, go back to your sensing. Go to sensing. And timer is there.
Yeah.
Now drag and drop timer over there. Okay. So what we are doing, we are saying, just repeat it for 10 seconds. Okay. And how we are finding out? Because our timer will start as soon as we are going to start our program. Everyone with me?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, so in 10 seconds, how many? So this is how we are coding it, right? So we have set a target of 10 seconds. Karan with me? Karan, can you hear me?
Yes, sir.
Okay, very good. Now put a if block. Go to if and put a if block inside it.
Okay.
And over here, put a sensing if touching.
If block inside that thing.
Yes. Right? Yeah. If it is going to touch the stars, right? Then you are going to change the counter by 1, right? So your counter is star collected.
So we say
go to variable. You have to increment your variable. Yes.
Okay.
You have to increment the variable by one.
Correct? No, it's not working.
It will work, right?
Change we don't have timer here.
Timer we don't need, right? We have to increment your star collected one, correct?
Oh, sorry, my mistake.
No, it's still not working.
Okay. With me, still everyone?
Because, working.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's not working.
It's okay. Let's just first code, right? So, if you have to always
actually,
check,
you have to stop it, go
full screen, then play it and see it is working or not, okay?
Oh, I understand.
Yeah. So we have not put that one green flag.
Okay.
That's why.
Yeah,
so
it
we'll
is
go.
Working now.
Okay.
Yeah, that's
but why. don't put green flag as of now. Wait. Okay. Can
very easy.
Sagarika share now.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Both of you are very smart, right? You want to do next thing very fast. Sagarika is just like me, simple. Okay, Sagarika, what you have done? You are going to a particular X location to start, reset the timer, very good. Then set time, set zero, that and less than change, very good. Okay, after that, put a go to block again. Go to X, go to motion,
okay.
Go to X. And Y, yeah. No, below that, sorry. After the repeat until block, yeah. And
okay.
Say X is 0, Y is minus 120 from where we started, okay?
Okay.
Go to?
X, 0, Y, minus 120.
Okay, got it.
Okay. Then what we need to do as soon as this 10 seconds...
We'll put it in the if block, no?
No, we won't put it in if. We'll put it after that. So after timer, 10 seconds are over. Okay. We want this dog to come back to from where there it started.
Okay.
Because you are moving the block, correct?
Yeah.
Okay. Now, as soon as 10 seconds is over, we want to stop the scripts. Okay. So now go to control.
Okay.
You will have something called a stop.
Stop all.
No, don't do stop all. Wait. There would be stop. Other stop is there.
No, stop. Stop all.
Stop
no.
The
yes.
Script. Stop under
yes.
Script.
Yes. So just drag and drop stop over there first.
Yeah.
And in the drop down.
Okay.
Say select stop the script.
Other scripts and sprite.
Okay, done.
Okay, all right.
But
and then,
I didn't understood the what we are saying in this.
So if I do stop all, my entire program will stop. I don't want to stop my entire program. Okay, I still want to do something else after 10 seconds is over. Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay.
And then go to looks.
Okay.
And say 10 seconds is over. Drag and drop save. Yeah, drag and drop save block.
Okay. Yeah.
Yes. And now 10 seconds is over. Or what do you want to say? Like game over for 10 seconds. Okay.
Okay. Or let's put times up.
Okay, whatever you feel like.
Okay.
Now let's go full screen and put a green flag first on the top of it and let's see how far we have reached in our code. Okay.
Okay. So.
Yes.
Should I put next costume?
Yes, you can post it. Yeah, because your dog will have next costume.
Yeah, now it's. Now it's increasing.
Okay. Karen, you are also doing the same?
But sir,
Okay, so let her do it as such. Okay, go and do it.
Okay. Sir, there is no timer.
I collected 4 stars.
Okay.
I sir, collected 5.
Sir, what if I want my dog to go faster?
Yes, 6 stars.
Okay. I got 7 stars.
Huh. Okay, now question time. Ask me.
Six.
One by one. Okay.
Sir,
yes.
I want to make the dog a little more faster.
So instead of 10, you say 10 minus 10, right? Make it 15 and minus 15.
15.
Yes.
So, sir, where?
Click on the timer thing.
Where you're moving your dog, right? Or your bowl. So instead of, if you want to go it faster, you have to change, instead of 10, make it 15.
Sir?
Yes.
There is no timer variable.
Yes, so timer, I don't want it to be there as of now. So we'll continue the coding.
Okay.
Everyone over here so far?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. Then, so most of the time, when we are doing coding so far, we are not giving
sir,
any.
One thing.
Yeah, Divija.
Sir, what I wanted to ask that we are saying that 10 seconds are over, so game over.
Sir, now the
bowl is saying that. So it's looking a weird like thing and it's not properly visible also. It's looking that
if somebody. If you change the backdrop, it will happen.
Backdrop.
Because you have a bowl, right?
Yeah. So it's looking a weird kind of
thing. Do one thing. Can you add a broadcast after it? Okay.
You
broadcast it and then go to a particular location and then say that.
You can add an I or a 2 and then add a smiley face and then it is there.
We are saying broadcast.
Sir? I'll come to it, Divija. Okay, so sir, first we'll do the simple thing. Yes, Sagarika.
Whenever the dog says time's up, everything doesn't stop. Only the dog stops.
Okay, we will look into that also. Okay, we'll continue.
Yeah.
No, Sagarika, everything stops, like timer stops, star collected stops.
No, star will not stop. Star will not stop. We have to code for it. We will code for it. Okay?
Okay.
So, who is going to share now? Stop. Yes. So, who is going to share now?
I think Karan shared for a lesson.
Okay. Thank you, Divija.
Oh, sorry.
Okay, so then after this, we have to broadcast a message. Okay.
This background is nice.
Yeah. All
right. So we are going to broadcast a message. So let's go and broadcast a message. And write a message over there.
We'll remove this.
No. Don't remove. That say will always be there. Broadcast a message, write a message, new message, time is up. Broadcast message is something where you are going to transfer message from sprite to sprite. It is not to be displayed on the screen, okay? Okay, now just attach it over there.
Where?
Just after that, right? Because you are now going to, so your sprite is going to broadcast a message, time is up, okay? Now this message will be received by the stars and then stars will also stop. With me, Karan?
Yes.
Okay, now let's go to the star as such.
I don't understand, sir. Can you just repeat? After the thing, then what's this?
Okay, so the crab, okay. As soon as 10 seconds is over, crab is going to broadcast a message.
Yeah.
Okay. And once star is going to receive that message, star will also stop the script.
Okay.
Okay. That is how star will come to know, right? When to stop as such. So now let's go to the star and go to control. Go to events only. And say when I receive, drag and drop when I receive. And look for that message that you have. Time is up. Then go to control, stop other scripts in sprite. And then have delete this clone. Okay, and now let's test your code. Did it work or not? Go to full screen and show me.
Yeah, it worked for me. And I collected 7 stars.
Okay.
I got 10 stars.
10?
Oh. That's fine.
Okay, now it worked. Okay. Alright. No, it's for him. It starts again or what? For you?
For me, it stops.
Okay. All right. So let's go back to the code again. Okay. Now we need to show a message on the screen. Let's go to the code for the crab. Go to the looks again and drag and drop the save block. And attach it below that. Just attach it below that. Then go to the operators. There would be a join block. Say, there, is there a join block?
Join apple and banana.
Yes, yes. Just drag and drop on the first one. Yes. Very good. Say, in the first one, right, say we got, just write on we got. Okay. Now we need to show them how many stars were collected, right? We have to display it on the screen. You guys with me?
Yes, sir. Yeah.
Okay. So again, drag and drop the join block on that particular thing. Very good. And in the first one should be your variable, the variable that you created, correct? Can you go to your variable?
Yeah, we say stars collected in the second block. And in the third block, what we say?
Okay, wait. Let him first do that. He has to drag and drop the variable. The first. Okay. And then in the second one would be stars. Now the first one is the variable star. The third one would be, your third one, just write down the word stars as such. And now play your code in the full screen.
Sir?
Yes.
Can you help me with that part?
Okay. Let him do, like, I'll come back to you.
Okay.
Okay. All right. You with me?
Can you show the code? Can you show the code?
Okay, let me do it for Divija or Sagarika. Who wants to share next?
Can I share? Okay, fine. Let Divya share.
So we are just learning few new blocks today, okay? So it may take some time to understand that.
Yeah. Awesome.
Okay, so all right. I think yours is good enough. Stars, collective stars, yes. Very nice. We got 7 stars. Very good. Okay. Sagarika, if
Shall
you can
I add.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. Let Sagarika share screen now.
1 second, sir.
And what you can do, Devija, you can change for 2 seconds. Instead of 2 seconds, make it 3 seconds so the people can see it for a long time, right?
Okay.
So 1 second, I'm looking for a backdrop.
Okay.
Sir?
Yes, Devija.
Sir, I didn't read anything.
You didn't? Where?
Sir, why sharing the screen?
You wanted what? Sorry, come again.
Oh, I mean that I didn't read anything. Like while sharing the screen.
You did not get the opportunity to share the screen.
No, I am getting the opportunity now, but I didn't get anything, you know.
I am not able to understand, sorry. Like.
Like I am saying after Karan's turn.
I'll come back to you. It's just that she needs the help with one block, then I'll come back to you, Devija. Okay.
Yeah, I'll stop.
Where is your sister today?
She's sleeping.
Okay, Sagarika, please share.
Kaira?
Yes, sir. Sir, I'm making this game a two-player game.
Two-player game, very good. Okay.
So I added one more.
So she woke up.
She woke up, okay.
First,
you woke up. I'll come to her, okay? Yes.
So now I am trying to make a helmet because dogs can't breathe in space.
Okay. But you are able to do that code where it is say join block that we did?
I'm a little confused. I couldn't.
Okay, so let's go back. Let's go to your dog. Say time's up, okay, then we have to broadcast.
Okay.
So broadcast would be in events.
Okay. Which one?
So there would be a broadcast as such, right? So just
yeah,
select
the broadcast.
Yeah, this
message?
One only. Yeah, this one. Yeah.
Okay. First. Okay.
And then select create a new message.
Okay.
Just give a message as such.
Like, for example?
Like, you want other sprites to receive a message, and once they receive the message, they won't have to do some activity. Okay?
Okay.
Over here, it could be game over or time's up, or whatever you want to write. Okay. Okay. Let's say okay. Now go to the code for your star.
Okay.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes, Devija.
Sir, is Sagarika doing that part which we did?
Yes, correct. Yeah.
Yes. Okay.
So now we want the stars to also stop, correct?
Yeah.
As soon as game is over, 10 seconds is over. So we will go back to events and say when I receive. In the events, when I receive.
When I receive, yeah.
Okay, just drag and drop. And what was your message? Time up, right?
Time up, right.
Then go to control.
Okay.
Say stop other scripts in the sprite. Stop. Just drag and drop stop. Yeah, very good.
Okay.
And then at the end, delete this clone.
Okay. That's it.
Yes. So now let's go back to the code for the dog again.
Okay.
Now we want to display a message on the screen, how many stars were collected. Okay. To do that, we'll go to the loops.
Okay.
Say. Okay.
Should I attach?
Yes, attach. Then go to operators. There would be a join block. Just drag and drop join.
Yeah, there's join apple and banana.
Correct, yeah. Put it over there. Then again, drag and drop join in the second one.
Okay.
No, in the second one, not over there, in the second block. Just remove it from there. Wherever you have banana, over there you need to put.
Okay. Oh, I didn't know that was possible.
Okay. So we'll say you got.
Say.
Yes.
Over here.
Yes. Mm-hmm. You have to display that message, correct?
Yeah.
You collected or you got, whatever you want. Okay.
You got.
Then go to your variables.
Okay.
Drag and drop the variable on the second block.
Yes.
Yes, the stars. Because you are counting over there, right? How many?
Yeah. Variables? Where do I put it?
In the second block. Yeah.
Yeah?
Yes.
Okay.
And in the last block, just write down you got what? Like stars. So just write down stars. And now show me your code.
Should I play it?
Yes.
Time's up.
Okay. So at the end, it shows the message, correct? So it's just showing for 2 seconds. Let's make it 5 seconds or something. Okay.
Okay, I'll make it 3 seconds.
All right. Now let me go to Divija's screen. So now we are at the last part of it. Okay.
Okay.
Now what we need to do, we need to tell the person who is playing the game whether he has performed well or he has performed bad. Okay, Divija?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so they go back to control again. There would be a block which says if else. Go to control.
Sir, you are not audible.
Can't hear me.
Sir, I can hear you.
Sir, your voice is breaking and you're not audible.
Okay, how about you, Karan? Can you hear me?
Sir, you are not audible. Now it's fine.
Hear.
Okay, all right. Okay, go to control. Go to control. There will be block which says if else. If else.
So which
can
one?
You, if else, you yeah.
You can see?
Yeah.
If then else.
Yeah.
Yes, very good. Okay, very good.
So we'll not attach it anywhere, right?
No, we will attach it because we are now going to tell the person how well or bad he has performed in the game. Okay?
Okay.
Now go to operators again.
Yeah, we'll say less than one.
Yeah.
If scored more than this point, say you perform good. Like that?
Yes, very good.
What?
How you know, Divija?
Sir, just like that.
Okay, very good. So now it is up to you. If he scores more than 12 or 14, is he good or not. So you have to
decide. I think 10. 10 is difficult.
10 is difficult. Because it's,
yeah, because it's just 10 seconds, you know.
We have to do 1 star per second.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's do it. So you will say over here, right? You will first select the variable.
Yeah, we'll say stars collected over here.
If star collected greater than 5.
Greater than 5?
5. Let's do 5. Then go okay, to save block. Get it to save. Go to looks. Save block. Drag and drop. Say. Congratulations.
So just 1 second. I have to just copy it.
Congratulations. And in the else, you can again have a save block.
Yes, sir.
In the else, you will have again save block. You can say, better luck next time. Try again. Okay. Sagarika, you are able to do?
Yes, sir.
Okay, then each one of you has to show me your game from end to end in the full screen. Our game is over. So there were many new blocks.
So we can play it.
Yes, now you can play it.
Sir?
Yes, Devija.
So that was me.
Yes, Sagarika.
I still have to duplicate the code for the first dog to the second dog.
But that you can do it after the meeting also, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
So may I show first?
Yes, go ahead, please. For you, it should be 12.
8. I scored 8.
Okay. Congrats. You performed really well. Okay. Very good.
Yeah. Can you just show me the code once more?
Code?
Huh?
May I show you the code? Yeah. See this. Can I zoom it?
Okay. Okay, yeah.
Fine.
Okay,
then I got 8. My score is 8.
But
now
but for you, I need to make it 10 over there, okay? If you collected more than 10. Okay, you are very
so
good.
So we can do level 1, level 2. So let's see who wins in level 1.
Okay, let first Karan also show.
Wait, sir, I am doing some changes, so I will show after.
Okay. Sir, even I am doing.
Okay. What changes sir, you are, guys? You guys are practicing or doing changes?
No.
Sir?
Yes.
In the first save block, what should we mention?
Save would be congratulations, you have won. Or you did good. Okay, Devija, show me your screen again. So let's start with you. We'll only have one round, okay? So let's start with you. And everyone should put the threshold at 8. Okay.
What, sir?
Let's go back to your code.
Yeah.
And the first, like, if star collected greater than 8.
Greater than 8.
Yes. So 8 is our thing. Okay. All right. So now let's start with you.
Okay, sir.
Best of luck.
Sir. One second, I'm keeping the phone. Yeah, let's start.
Oh, very good. Oh, very nice. Oh, just 8. Okay, got 8 stars. Okay, who is next now?
Karan.
Agarika.
No.
Can I do once more, please?
If they don't collect 8, then you are winner. Don't do it, otherwise your new score will be counted, okay?
Okay.
8 is a good score.
Sir?
Yes?
I'll go next.
Okay.
I'm keeping. Okay, let me stop.
Karan is doing something. I don't understand what he's doing.
Yeah, he looks very curious.
He's a big cheater.
He's very intelligent. Intelligent, okay. All right.
Will yeah, start? Intelligent
Red
also.
Stars. Oh, good stars.
Sir, I still have to do coding for this second sprite.
Okay.
Because it's moving along with me.
How much is so fast? 10?
Sir, but this is like the stars are coming too fast. So she's able to score
is it?
Many points.
How is that possible?
Okay, let Karan do. We will continue this on Friday also. Okay, we'll have one round on Friday also. Let Karan also do one. And
okay.
Then, but please
okay,
save your share, game. Divija, please save your game. We will start with
I'm
one
sharing.
Round on Friday.
Yeah. Sagarika?
Yeah?
We have, in the star one, we have just made one weight, you know?
Oh, he's
yeah,
still
I have one
with
weight.
Mouse, you are not supposed to do.
Fine.
Still 7 score, it's still 7. Don't do it with mouse.
Before I did 8. Before I did 8.
You're doing with mouse, right?
Yes.
With mouse, it is easy.
Yeah, I said you is cheating.
Okay, 8.
Hey,
all
no
right.
Cheating. This
all
is.
Alright. So we will talk again on Friday, okay? Alright. But save okay. Your work, okay? Bye, everyone.
Sagarika?
Okay.
Yeah.
Bye.
Just one thing I want to ask, the weight is of 1 second or 0.7 seconds?
Bye.
It's 0.7 seconds. Okay, that's why it's coming too fast. I have put in the weight of 1 second.
Okay, so on Friday when we meet, we will again cross check the code for everyone, okay?
Okay.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.